the subtleties too in the kill so far that we've seen here this evening for the Sharks. Cousins looks like he's got a lane again. He's going to drop it back. Far circle, one-timer scores! No mistake from 72 there. And the Sabres open the scoring.
Now, Tage Thompson going to get his 16th of the year, 7th on the power play. And this shot that's going to end up coming from the left of your screen there, you see Tage Thompson moving that puck across. Dylan Cousins and Darlene set Thompson up for the one-timer. That was 98.5 miles an hour shot. Razor. I don't care who you are, unless you're standing there,
yeah,
you got no chance on that.
It probably, it probably hurts to miss it.
Look at the torque on that stick right there. Ba-boom.
The air hurts when that one goes by.
Well, you get out of the way because you don't want to get hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have on.